Well, my name is Ned. And I review comic books on my YouTube channel in a comedic way. I'm pretty popular on the internet.
Oh yeah, well, I sold out arenas all over the world, was 3 times a heavyweight wrestling champion, and I got my own action figure.
That action figure looks nothing like you.
It looks exactly like me when I was in my prime.
I'm a star of Ace and Cup. Mr. Pete's class was watched by millions of people.
Well, I saw all 10 episodes of Mr. Pete's class this year, and it is an honor to be here alongside you.
Oh, damn. It's him.
OMG! It's legendary comic book artist Bob Kirby! Look out! Mr. Kirby, can I please have your autograph?
Sure thing, Kim. That'll be $25, but you gotta get the back of the line.
Right now. I'm no ordinary fan. It's me, Ned. I reviewed many of your comic books on my YouTube show, and my videos have gotten 15 views in total.
So, 15 people have seen your videos.
Yeah, I have like 15 subscribers and 5 Twitter followers. I'm mega famous.
And you can't get enough people.
Fantastic. Back of the line, kid.
Back of the line. No. Back of the line. Back of the line.
I'll be back. No.
Damn you, Bob Kirby! He gets all the fans and makes all the money at these things.
Well, Wally, I mean, Bob created Super Shark. How could you top that?
Oh, well, I could demonstrate my famous sleeper hold. Block the bad baby!
Oh, seriously, Wally?
No one awakens from my sleeper hold! Hey, are you waking up? Nobody awakens from my sleeper hole.
Don't worry, I know wrestling is fake.
What?
I'm okay, I was just playing along.
Oh, my God. Where are our fans? Oh, my God. Is that Ned from YouTube? I'm one of your subscribers. Oh, yes, sign my hand.
Well, sure, that'll be $25.
Okay, here's
money.
Do it.
Yeah.
You got it. It's Ned from YouTube.
I have a fan!
Oh, yeah, yeah. One of your 15 fans just happened to be at the convention.